Hey everybody, it's Jeff from New York, and today we are back in Jackson, New Jersey for the first time this summer to check out Great Adventure at Six Flags. It's a beautiful summer day on the cool side, and I like that, but it's a little bit early, so I think these clouds are going to dissipate, and it's going to get sunny over here and a little bit warmer. We're going to walk through the entire park today, check everything out. It's going to be one of those I'm not going to commentate or try not to play music in the background video so that you can hear the sights and sounds of the park and of the people. Of course, I'll commentate when necessary and play some background music if there's a copyright issue. But other than that, it's going to be all natural, this video. So sit back and relax. Going to be kind of like a long video today since we're going through the entire park. It's going to be a thorough walkthrough, so you might want to break it up. If not, sit back, relax, watch the whole thing at once. Let's check out Great Adventure. Just 1 minute into the video and already we're having music issues. So they do blast music as you walk in at the entrance here. So I don't think it's going to be an issue during the entire day. But in the meantime, I'm going to tell you how I planned the day out. Yesterday, it's part of my plan actually, two of the Skip the Line passes. One was for El Toro, the huge wooden roller coaster, which is on the left side of the park, facing the way we're facing right now. And the other one is for the brand new Jersey Devil, which is on the right side of the park. So one of the first things I'm going to do is pick up those two passes for those rides. It's going to be coming up here on the left-hand side after we pass the fountain. But I will tell you in full transparency that today, unfortunately, both those rides were closed. So I won't be going on El Toro today or the brand new Jersey Devil. But we'll see what happens later in the video. Don't forget to look for the Joker who shows up on all my Six Flag videos, including this one. Sometimes he's easy to spot, other times he can be quite elusive. Be the first to spot him, leave a comment below with the timestamp that you spotted him, and you'll get a shout out on an upcoming video. Now we just passed the Joker roller coaster. You're going to see the Joker a couple areas in this video, but the one you're looking for is the one that I just flashed on the screen. He'll show up very quickly as a quick flash on the screen somewhere else in this video, so keep an eye out for him. All the other Jokers in this park don't count.
You might not be able to leave because it's cool. membership services and upgrade today's paid admission to a three-park pass for only $19.99. With a three-park pass, you get unlimited visits to Six Flags Great Adventure, Hurricane Harbor, and Wild Safari Drive-Thru Adventure for the 2021 season. Plus, Fright Fest, Holiday in the Park, and free visits to any Six Flags theme park, and more. Or better yet, become a member and get special perks along with all the season pass benefits.
Thank you. what's the name over there?
Yeah, but they don't.
Hey, if you're enjoying this video, please hit that subscribe button and smash that thumbs up. It really does help the channel out.
did, but like, you don't want that.
Blend in with them shades.
We have a Nokia and Charlie in there, our California sea lion sisters. And we also have Bo and Bear, our African cheetah brothers, on the other side. If you guys have any questions at all, just feel free to ask.
Thank you.
And we're coming upon some more music here. So the ride that we passed, a roller coaster with that Price is Right, boop, boop, ba-doo. That was El Toro. That was one of the rides that I was supposed to go on. It's one of the, I think it's the largest wooden roller coaster in the world, if not in the United States. I could be wrong, and if I am, I'm sure you guys will correct me. But it's a big wooden roller coaster, and it's definitely considered a thrill ride here at Great Adventure. The other ride, Jersey Devil, is brand spanking new. The construction was a little bit put off. It was supposed to open up last year, but because of the pandemic, it just opened up this spring. But as we will see, that ride is also closed today. I could go on other rides, but then I'd have to wait online, or I could get a fast pass. They don't call them fast passes around here. I'm not sure what they call them, but I could get two more, but this is going to take up my whole day, and I really wanted to get a video in. So instead of waiting online all day, I decided to just skip the rides. There's always a next time.
No, this is your runaway minefield.
Okay. I'm ready.
We'll be right back.
contact free and feed your need for yum.
Thank you.
The brand new Jersey Devil, which unfortunately is closed today, and I have a Fastpass ticket for it, is the fastest, longest single rail roller coaster in the world. It's brand new.
Yeah!
Don't forget to check out my book, 50 Attractions and Many Tips When Visiting Las Vegas. It's down at the bottom in the description of this video that you're watching. It's only $4.99, instantly downloaded to your computer, tons of pictures and fantastic tips if you plan on visiting Sin City. Thank you.
That are currently waiting in the queue line, please do not sit, stand, or climb on the guardrail. Once again, to all our guests that are currently waiting in the queue line, please do not sit, stand, or climb on the guardrail.
Guys, look, we're right here.
we're looking at Superman and the Green Lantern from the parking lot here at Six Flags Great Adventure. It's a much better view of those two rides from the parking lot than it is from actually the park. That's pretty much it for our Six Flags Great Adventure today. I hope you had a good time. It's been a long day. The sun never really came out strong, which is, I guess, kind of good. It kept us cool here in the park today. What'd you think of Great Adventure? Leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like, comment, ask some questions, and most importantly, subscribe by clicking on the button on the left. You can visit all of my New York videos by clicking on the top right, or check out my videos on other favorite places to visit by clicking on the bottom right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around the city.